What's going on, guys? It's your boy P-Bet. Now you're probably wondering, you know, P-Bet, what happened? Why do you have no inventory anymore? And why is it like just turning daytime now? Well, I did some renovations to the house. It was more of a cave when we like escaped here after episode one. And I did some renovations to it. Somebody asked me to put glass above the water, so I started doing that. Kind of ran out of sand though, so I couldn't make any more glass. But last episode, funny story. I was actually, well, I thought I was recording it, and I did like a full commentary, and I conquered that other battle tower in the horizon. And as you can see, we got some stuff here. Oh, this is not in that one. It's in this one. This is stuff and some stuff here and some more stuff here. And unfortunately, we didn't. I thought I was recording it, but apparently I didn't even have the recording program open. So boy, did I feel like a moron. But I figured just to make up for that, I thought I would go and try and find another battle tower for you guys this episode. But before we do that, I just need to make sure I have all my stuff prepared. I don't want to bring a lot with me because if I end up dying, that would really suck. And what I'm planning on doing is covering this entire top area with like a layer of glass. It's gonna take a really long time to mine all that sand and get it all through all the furnaces and stuff like that, but it'll be really worth it because then I can cover this entire bottom area, or most of it, with dirt. And then I can, since the sun will be shining down, I can plant trees down here, I can, you know, grow crops down here, and that'll be such a good idea because my house is right next to it and everything. Oh god, no! God, stupid sand creepers. They're invisible. Funny story, one of the mods I'm using, the Minecraft Advanced mod, it adds a new enemy called Sand Creepers, but there's a glitch in this patch where they're invisible. They're completely invisible. So it's kind of a pain because I have no idea where they are and all that stuff, and it gets really like this. Like, I can see a shadow, but Okay, he dropped rare items. I don't know exactly what this is, so I'm not gonna bother using it yet, but actually maybe I should use one just to see if it actually makes a difference to anything. Okay, it's a sand rune. Okay. So that's useful, I guess. Yeah. Alright. Sand rune. Alright. So yeah. Whoa, get off me. Don't even think about it. Oh, he got me. Alright. I'm just basically looking for another battle tower to conquer. We already conquered this one. I'm looking for another one now. Oh, there's one over there. That's actually perfect. All right. So yeah, we're gonna go conquer this battle tower. And while we're here, I guess we're gonna get some sand so we can start making that glass when we get back. You know what? We're not gonna do this right now. I'll get some of it, but you know, that's enough. 10, you know, whatever. Let's just get a bit. Just so we can finish the inside, and then when I'm not recording, I will cover that entire top area with glass. Because, you know, I would love to record 24/7, but sometimes it's just extremely boring stuff. Like, I highly doubt you guys want to see me gathering sand and putting sand in the furnace and then covering the area with sand. Like, it's all boring stuff. Okay, my philosophy is, for videos, like, of all videos, not only Minecraft, but just videos in general, if it doesn't entertain me, then I'm not gonna upload it. Because if it doesn't entertain me, then what are the odds of it entertaining somebody else? If you guys know what I mean, it's kind of common knowledge, I guess you'd say. Let me quickly get some wood here though, because I just realized if we run out of a sword right now, that'll not be good for the boss. So we're just gonna get some pieces of wood here. Now, one thing I've noticed in this world is I have so much trouble finding pigs. No idea why, I just do. Oh, there's a pig right here. That's wonderful, but one pig still, that's not that great. Why are you running? Don't run. Stop running. Give me your ham. I know I could cook it, but right now I don't have much. And before we conquer this, let me quickly grab these pumpkins before I forget. Because pumpkins are rare, a rare item. The good thing about pumpkins, though, is when you find them, they come in, like, bunches. You don't only find one, you find them in bunches, so that's good. It's pretty much, you find pumpkin patches, and, they're really useful, actually. You know what I thought would be a really cool idea for a pumpkin? You know how you can put them on your head as a mask? I thought it'd be really cool if you put them on. Zombies didn't notice you unless you were really, really close to them. They I don't know, maybe they think you're a monster as well or something. I don't know. Just thought of new ideas, and when I thought of it, I thought that was a really cool idea. So let's see if we can quickly just speed run this dungeon. I don't want to get too into it, because if you're trying to fight too much... Don't blow up. Oh god, just a bunch of not useful stuff. Not useful, it's a bunch of useless stuff. Trying to creep around here so they don't notice me. Or at least that creeper. Okay, he's looking at me, but I don't think he notices me. Oh, he notices me. Shit. Run! Okay, there's skeletons. Damn it. You would. Oh, good thing. Good thing we got this. Run. More skeletons. God, I really hate running into skeletons in these battle towers. They're a giant pain. I just realized, why do skeletons have unlimited ammo? That is so not fair. Oh lord. Okay. We're just speeding through this thing. I really don't want to die, so. Come hither, skeleton. Oh, I think he fell. What a loser. Oh, perfect. You got a lot of lightstone here. Oh lord. Run. Okay, I think this is the last thing till we hit the room with all the rare materials in it. Oh yeah, definitely. When you hit lava buckets, you know it's usually oh no, there's one more. And it looks like it has a lot of holes in the roof. So this layer should have a lot of rare materials, luckily. And it has a lot of holes, so they're gonna fall through easily. So I can probably just quickly jump behind here. Yes, perfect. Obsidian and TNT, that's awesome. I guess we'll bring all these with us, I guess. I don't see why not. Alright, let's just quickly get rid of this guy. I know, we're doing it the cheap way, but, you know, these guys are so strong, and since this is a hard battle tower. You can tell the difficulty, the difference between difficulty in them is when, sorry about that, is when you, if it depends what kind of monsters it spawns. If it spawns, I believe it is, I'm not sure if it's a glitch, because apparently, hard battle towers are supposed to have mossy cobblestone. Maybe that's an update and I just need to update it. Oh, perfect. But, okay, this is an easy battle tower then. I don't know. It's kind of lame. Oh, God, I forget which way is home. That's not good. I gotta grab all this stuff and start making our way home. But that is the question, which way is home? Let's put on fog. And get rid of fog. Hopefully we can see it spawn somewhere. Okay, so it wasn't that way because there's snow. And I'm pretty sure it's not... this way because we pretty sure it's that way. Not too sure though. I wish this thing would, you know, render a bit further so I could see it. Maybe. Wait, I remember seeing that. That's where the pumpkins are, so it is this way. It's this way. Alright. That's good to know. Now let's make our way down. I'm gonna use this pickaxe. to make our way down. Now hopefully it doesn't die out on me and I can actually make my way all the way down. Hey, we got some torches. We can get some torches on the way down as well. That's awesome. Killing two birds with one stone, or like 33 stones, depending on how long this pickaxe lasts. Stupid wood pickaxe. All right. So next episode, guys, I think I'm gonna try and conquer that. You remember the first battle tower we went ahead and destroyed? I think I'm gonna try and conquer that. And make that a home, because that'll be such an awesome home. I can have each level serves as a different purpose. Like maybe the top level, I can make a roller coaster or something like that. And then the second top level, I can have a portal to the Nether. I mean, it's gonna turn out awesome, guys. And now with this new Minecraft Advanced patch, oh god, we didn't make it. Oh crap. All right, see if we can speed run down here. Oh, Lord Almighty. This is not good. Do we have another pickaxe by any chance? No, we don't. But we do have... this. What a genius, P-Bat. What a genius. Alright, let's start making our way down. We have to run back home, like, now. What?! No. No, 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 no! We have to make it back there. We have to make it back there. We had so much stuff. Okay. That, okay. Battle tower is pointing that way. So it's this way. Oh, it's right there. Okay. It's not too far. Oh, we can probably get our stuff back, but the problem is, can we get our stuff back and make it back home again? Oh, Lord. We're gonna get this, I promise you that. We're actually reading a book called I Am Legend in English. You guys obviously heard of the movie Will Smith, The Last Guy on Earth, yeah. But this, I don't know, for some reason this reminds me of it, because in a chapter of a book, he's like out in the nighttime, and he has to run, I read the book a while, like, we finished reading the book, and it was, like, one of the first chapters, but it reminds me, because he, like, has to go out and venture and get it, and, like, find resources during the daytime and stuff, but, you know, it reminds me of it, because, you know, it's nighttime right now, and, you know, we're pretty much out, and we're like, so defenseless and everything, but we gotta get our stuff. Alright, we got everything. We got it. I know we missed something back there. I'm pretty sure it was just cobblestone, though. We have to make our way back home now. Oh my god. No! Stupid sand creepers! Run! Run! Oh, come on, no! I hate invisible creepers. They're so gay. No, please don't blow up. Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Oh! Okay, okay. Keep running. Keep running. Just ignore it. Just ignore it. Ignore everything. Come on. Keep running, keep running, keep running. Just ignore everything behind you, P-Bat. You're good. You're good. You're almost there. You're doing good, buddy. Just keep running, P-Bat. You got this. That's awesome. Sorry I had to do that. Oh, God. Run, P-Bat. Keep running. Oh, Lord. I think we made it. Oh, wait. No, I'm not going to say that because I probably jinxed myself. Oh, God. Watch, there be like a million zombies waiting for us at our house. God, get off me, zombie. Get off me. Stop. Okay, we're almost at the river. We have to jump. Where's the river? Where's the river? It's right here. Bah! Ooh. Oh, we made it. Oh my god, we made it. Okay. Oh. We made it. Oh, Lord, we made it. That is awesome. That is all kinds of awesome. Let's just quickly throw this down and end this episode. Damn it. That was so intense. Alright. We definitely have enough sand to start, throwing this in and stuff, so we can start putting all this in now. Alright, then we'll let that burn and do its stuff, you know, while we're here. Whatever, it's not gonna be enough. Alright, so yeah, next time, guys, we are going to, well, by the time you get back, this entire thing should be covered with sand, or not sand, sorry, this entire thing should be covered with glass, and by that time, I should have this whole farm built, and I will try and actually connect it with the battle tower, which should be pretty awesome. So by the time that, by the time next episode comes, guys, I should have basically everything connected. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Peace out.